Right then, Johnny, what would you say to the people of Wales in 2019?
That I hope it'll be a little bit different from what it was in 2018, for a start, and that people become more understanding of their past, because until they know what happened in their past, they won't know what's happening to them in their present, and they certainly won't know what's happening to them in the future. They've got to understand what's been going on here for the last 700-800 years. A lot of people simply don't understand it. When you talk about the occupation, they don't know what you mean. They think you're talking about France and the Germans and all. And you say, no, well, you know, we've been occupied as well. We still are occupied. They don't understand it. It's because they've grown up in an understanding atmosphere of the way things are now. And they don't understand what things were and how we've got to where we are now. They don't understand it because no one's told them. No one's told them because there is no platform on which you can tell them. All the normal platforms are full of people telling us all about the Queen and the King and all the rest of them and so on and so forth. Stuff that is not really relevant to us at all. But that's what they're being told, and they're not being told about the things that really, really count and really matter, and the things which are going to determine their future and their children's future. So I would urge you to read between the lines in many cases, because some of these people, they write anything at all in order to cause a sensation. So I would say to people, learn about your past. When you learn about your past, you can learn about your present and you can learn about your future. And it's the only way in which you can forecast anything. That's it.
Da iawn, diolch yn fawr.